Come on.
So he has some people from around the club, and he's a lovely Richie Marner. That's a very conclusive throw. Great control all the way through the ground. Thomas has got some technique there. And that's as good as you'll see.
Next fight will be Jimmy.